Hi, y'all. Tracy's Kitchen and Appalachian Adventures. I'm outside again today, and you know what? Old people should get out more. It's just nice being out here in this beautiful sunshine, and God's still on the throne. Amen. It's so beautiful out here. But I'm going to talk about in this video pagan holidays. You know, I, just like a lot of Americans, I celebrate these pagan holidays without knowing its history, without knowing anything. Just celebrate it. Okay? But you know what? I find out things in the last few years, and I think the reason why the Lord has given me this information at my age is so I can make an intelligent decision. Now let's talk about Thanksgiving. I found out the two Indian villages, that's what's recorded, were slaughtered. Innocent men, women, and children, of course, they took their land afterwards. So that's really the celebration of Thanksgiving. The celebration of innocent, the slaughter of innocent men, women, and children in the Indian villages. Okay, now I don't see why I should celebrate that. So this year, in 2017, I won't be celebrating Thanksgiving. It will be another holiday, okay? Maybe I eat tuna. I don't know. Valentine's Day means nothing to me. I don't eat much chocolate anyway. Easter, I think of it as Resurrection Sunday. I use that time to celebrate or to reflect on the death, burial, and resurrection of Jesus. But, you know, of course, when you're younger and your children are growing up, you do the Easter basket thing because you don't know any better. But, you know, when you find out the true, what you really should be reflecting on, you know, you do better. You do it properly, okay? The 4th of July. Well, I kind of agree with Frederick Douglass. He said, what does the 4th of July mean to the Negro there in chains? What does the 4th of July? And I kind of agree with that. You know, it's like the black man's still in chains. He came from African chains. He's still in chains in prisons. So I don't see why I should celebrate that. You know, in the white community, they get Whole Foods stores, yogurt shops, vitamin shops. But what do they get in the black community? They get drugs. They get guns. They get beer, wine, and whiskey. They sell everything bad to the black community. Even these stores that are owned by foreigners, some of their biggest inventory is beer, wine, and whiskey, selling to black people. Okay? But, you know, in the white community, they get the yogurt shop, the vitamin shops, okay? I have seen environmental racism. They would pave the roads in the white suburbs over and over and over again. But they would not pave the roads in the black community even once. They got potholes and potholes to boot, okay? As far as Christmas is concerned, I don't have an issue with Christmas because, I mean, look, a lot of theologians say that Jesus wasn't born in December. Some say he was born in September. Some people say he was born in April. But, you know, it's just a day we have chosen to celebrate him. So I don't have an issue with that. It does seem to bring about the best in people. Now, as far as birthdays, I don't celebrate my birthday, but I do keep track of how old I am. Let's get real, y'all. Lest we forget, okay? I like to keep track of how old I am. So I do, I always do that every year. Just keep track of exactly how old I am, okay? So that's my take on pagan holidays. But y'all be safe. Have a blessed day. Bye.